What are side channel effects? Professor Daniel Gruss will tell me more. You told me that your group specializes in microarchitecture. Do you think it's fair that your students work in microarchitecture while you get to work in a regular sized office?
They don't work inside the microarchitecture. They just play around with the microarchitecture.
So is it like dollhouses?
No, they don't play with dollhouses.
Today it is acceptable for everybody to play with dollhouses and race cars and fire trucks.
Yes, but that's not what they do, right? They do research on these microarchitectural elements inside the computer.
Why do you think that it's not legitimate for your students to play with dollhouses?
No,
that is very misogynist.
It's totally fine if they play with dollhouses, but for work, they work on computers.
The microarchitecture is inside the computer.
The microarchitecture, that's a concrete instantiation of the architecture.
So what you're saying is that you only let your students play with dollhouses if they're made of concrete.